I was here about 3 weeks ago, and I played a song I had never played for anybody except at home. Well, I got Alzheimer's disease, and I found out at 77 the brain does not go with the fingers. And I got a new one called Heart and Fire. And talk about age, I was over at McDonald's one day, and a guy came up to me and he said, "Dave, how are you doing?" I said, "Well, for 77, not too bad." I said, "Just little pieces and chunks are falling off of me." And he said, "No, that's not true." I said, "Yes, it is." He said, "No, it isn't." He says, "You're out of warranty." So I just kind of said, "I'm just out of warranty." But I would like to take this time. I've never done this. I'd just like to thank Bill for giving me the opportunity to play in front of you people, because there's not too many dulcimer players. And I can't get some of the guys, people, to come down with me, but so be it. One of these days I'll surprise you and bring them. Thank you, Bill. This is called Hearth and Fire. It's an old gospel hymn. Thank you.